History made on Capitol Hill. Hemp now legal to grow across the U.S.
Well, sir, this is a game-changing bill that was signed today.
A local grower breaks down how it could be a game changer for the CBD industry.
Plus, children alone in a house with an armed robber prowling the hallways, the quick action they took saving their lives.
And Amazon exposes a stranger's personal history, how the online retailer says the mix-up happened. 10 News is back in 90 seconds.
Everyone's talking about Kimmel. They said he's the most important host in late night.
Really?
They said he's late night.
Positively San Diego, only on 10 News.
In today's political news is the signing of the $867 billion farm bill. The bipartisan legislation provides subsidies to farmers and it supports the food stamp program.
It also legalized the growing of hemp, which, as our 10 News reporter Matt Boone explains, could mean big business here in San Diego.
The company Medical Marijuana Inc. has been around since 2009.
You know, you had a lot of Venice Beach doctors, so to speak.
That CEO, Stuart Titus, who's overseen a lot of changes since then. The San Diego company now specializes in CBD products. It's an extract found in hemp plants, and it's different from the psychoactive THC compound in marijuana.
Hemp can be grown for a high concentration of CBD, which is the non-psychoactive cannabinoid.
Currently, they have to import their raw hemp products from farms in Europe. While CBD products have been legal to sell in some states, growing hemp in the U.S. has largely been outlawed since the 1930s. This bill, though, changes that.
We really think that this is going to be a tremendous growth market over the next 3 to 5 years.
They're already projecting to nearly double their revenue next year. But while CBD products have been championed for their health benefits, they've yet to be accepted by the mainstream medical industry.
It's interesting to note that people found out about CBD through their friends, their relatives, their neighbors, or on the internet, rather than from their doctors.
One reason has been a lack of research, but Titus thinks that will change too, now that the Farm Bill has also taken hemp off the federal list of Schedule I drugs.
We look very much forward to the resurgence of the hemp industry in America now that we're fully back on the legal playing field.
Matt Boone, 10 News.